The Delran Bears journey up north to Delbarton. 2 years ago, Delran shocked the Green Wave at Ryan Family Field. Delbarton has won 23 straight games at home since that upset. In the 16th minute, Delbarton on a free kick. There's a battle for the loose ball. Jack Cushing with the quick touch to Avon Scotto. The left foot shot ricochets and the redirection is in the net. The Green Wave are on the board. It's 1-0 Delbarton. 9 minutes later, Kurt Kalov is in attack mode. He's gonna bend one. Oh my gosh, what a strike from Kurt Kalov. A deadly shot from 20 yards out. That is one of the prettiest goals we've seen this year. Delbarton takes a 2-0 advantage. In the final minute of the first half, Delran looking to clear out. Will Donovan with the shot. It's off the crossbar and in. What a huge goal to close out the first half. Delbarton in front 3-0 through 40 minutes. Delran came out aggressive in the second half. Jason Vandermark fouled inside the 18, so we have got a penalty kick. The Bears turn to Sean McLaughlin, the stutter step, but Kyle Swift not thrown off. That right there is a big time save. Swift denies on the PK. That is the best of his 4 saves on the afternoon. And the Delbarton defense was outstanding in the second half. Luke Bell keeping this shot out of the goal as the Green Wave go on to a 3-0 win over Delran. Delbarton is a perfect 9-0 on the season, and they show why they're number one in the latest state polls. How about this? Delbarton is 41-0-3 since that loss to Delran 2 years ago. Want to see highlights and features from your favorite school? Jersey Sports Zone is entirely supported by our great sponsors. Email marketing@jerseysportszone.com to get your business in front of our loyal audience and highlights from your hometown.